Roque once again lashing out at Vice President Leni Robredo for telling government to cut out the propaganda and focus on improving its COVID-19 response. On Sunday, Robredo said the 9.5% economic contraction in the Philippines for 2020 is an indication that the Duterte administration hasn't been doing enough to address the pandemic. But Roque insists the Philippine government is doing enough and is heeding the advice of experts in its pandemic response.
Oo nga pala, Madam Vice President, sasagutin ko kayo sa sinabi ninyo na dapat itigil ang propaganda and focus on fixing the pandemic response. Ma'am, hindi po propaganda ang World Health Association, ang organization. Baka magalit ang World Health Organization dahil sinasabi nyo, nagpapakalat ang propaganda. Hindi po. World Health Organization po nagsabi kung nasaan na tayo sa ating COVID response. At ito pong katotohanan. Bakit namin paniniwalaan ang ibang pag-aaral? Samantalang lahat tayo nagtitiwala sa World Health Organization sa panahon ng pandemya.